Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to blur video in Filmora application using your Android phone. To blur a video in Filmora is a straightforward process, so here's how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Filmora application to get started. Go ahead and click on New Project from the main homepage. Select the video you want to edit from your device's gallery. After you are done, click on the import button at the bottom right hand corner. After uploading a video clip you want to edit, go ahead and tap on the video clip from the timeline, and then you will be able to see expanded menu at the bottom. Go ahead and look for the mosaic option and tap on it. From the mosaic option, you will be able to see several mosaic effects. Go ahead and choose one of your preference, and then increase or decrease the size of the effect on your screen by dragging the edges on the preview. You can also increase or decrease the intensity of the mosaic type that you've selected by increasing or decreasing the slider at the bottom of the screen. After you choose the mosaic type of your preference, click on the tick mark at the bottom right corner. Now, make sure you also drag the edges of the mosaic effect to cover the desired area of your video. After applying the mosaic effect, you can also go ahead and adjust its size, shape, and position. Preview your video to ensure the mosaic effect is applied correctly by tapping on the play button. After you are done, tap on the export button at the top right corner and choose the desired resolution and format. And then click on the export options available at the bottom. And this process will help you to add a blur effect onto your video using the Filmora application. If you found the video to be helpful, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.